You ever had those matches where you do very, very, very well for yourself, only to get irritated by the one individual that seems to keep messing it up? Like so, I'm doing good, pop right in the back. I can't even say that I saw it coming because I just didn't see it coming. I'm in the middle of trying to focus on one thing at a time. One thing and one thing alone. As such, then there's that. The premise of this match merely is just to just do different things. And when I'm doing something different, whoop, again, in the back. Here, I got it. Then I get caught off guard. And then here again. Saw it coming. Boom. Go after him. Again. And then this time, I was finally offered my opportunity as such to do something I have not done in a very, very long time. As you will see. A 3. A 2. A 1. And it's a done deal, Grimza. Feel that power.
We lost the match!
Following that catastrophe of the last match, we're gonna have this whole thing list the entire lobby apparently against CM Tiger. Then that BS turned into some more BS, and then decided to turn into just a private free-for-all. It led to everybody wanting to prove a point. Everybody wanting to prove a point. See what I'm saying, boy? That was somewhat worth it. Somewhat worth it. Shazamalama. Didn't get it. some. What the hell? Wow. I've been teabagged harder than that. Come on now, you didn't even put any feeling into it. Gotcha, Grims. Gotcha. Gotcha up, good boy. Oy. Thank you. I am very satisfied here.
We lost the match!
For the most part. I was able to do my improvements to my orbital pistol precision shots. And I was able to effectively have my comeuppance with Grimlock. Kind of. I'll take it for now. Win-win, lose-lose.